What is up, it's your boy No Vanity Reacts, back again with another reaction. Today we're checking out Stranger Things season 4. Now some of you guys are probably new or on the channel and everything like that. I have seen Stranger Things season 1 through 3. I was thinking about actually re-reacting to it, but being honest, I kind of already remember the storyline and everything like that, and I don't really need a refresher. So you know what, we're just jumping straight into season 4. I cannot wait for it. I'm very excited. Rip Billy and rip everybody else. Oh my gosh. I know Netflix has sent out 8-minute clips and everything like that, but I was like desperate. I was like, oh, should I watch it? But no, I didn't watch that shit. I want everything to be fresh for me, you know what I mean? So yeah, we're diving in this completely blind. I haven't seen any trailers, anything like that. Actually, no, I have seen a trailer, just like the first trailer, but I kind of forget what was in the trailer, being honest. So I'm excited to dive straight into this reaction. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. If you guys do, appreciate a like, subscribe if you guys are brand new. If you guys want to go over on Patreon, I have full links over there, and you guys can subscribe to my Patreon if you would like to. Link is down below in the description. Other than that, let's just jump right in, shall we? Normally I don't like subtitles, but we're gonna have subtitles on just an instant, just in case Netflix is being a brat and likes to copyright strike all the voice actors. Not voice actors, actors. Oh, it's him, bro. Okay, I forget their names though. I forget his name. God damn it. I believe it begins with a B, right? Wait, there's multiple kids with like telepathic abilities? What? It seems like it.
How are you feeling today?
Okay.
Are you up for some more lessons?
Oh yeah, so shake it to the side. I'm sorry if I said I'm excited. I'm not even gonna say sorry. I'm excited, bro. Number 10, holy shit. Okay, number 11. That's where 11 is. That's where our girl is, bro. It's a lot different than like before. Sounds more okay. Like, caring, I guess. I don't know what the fuck that was.
How?
What the fuck did he draw?
It's supposed to be a dog.
It looks like a cow.
Have you found her?
Oh, shit.
Yes.
What's she doing?
Lessons with Six.
Other season.
If you've lost the visual, just let it go. Try to.
I forget what number the other chick was.
They're screaming.
Why are they screaming?
Oh.
10. Peter, Alec, what's going on out there?
Six and Dr. Ellis. Dead.
I forget which number she was. Holy shit. That's pretty scary. I can't get the... Holy fucking shit, bro. Oh my god. Yo, the music. Ah, ooh, nice. Oh shit. Nah, bruh.
What have you done? What have you done?
I don't think she did that, bro. She couldn't have done all that shit. That had to be from the fucking Demogorgon or whatever. Definitely, for sure. Had to be. Chapter 1, The Hellfire Club. Bruh, okay.
I hope Mrs. Gracie will give me an A.
I can send you a previous edition as a loaner to see if you like the product.
Sounds a lot different.
Purchasing it.
It's some like a different vibe.
Joyce got an amazing new job. She gets to work at
home. Oh, not the big ass phones, bro.
Not a robot. You do realize that, don't you? She says she loves the freedom. Will is painting a lot. but he won't show me what he's working on. Maybe it is for a girl. I think there is someone he likes. I hope he and Nancy get to go together. Jonathan says the plants are super safe because they come from the earth. But to not tell Joyce.
Bruh, your room is reeking of that shit. How does she not know?
You are right. It just takes time. You will love it here like me. I think
damn.
We will have the best spring break ever.
Bruh. That is nasty. And if I get an STD, I'm gonna blame your ass or get AIDS, bro. You're dead. For real.
Love.
Oh my gosh.
What the hell are you doing? It's 10 after.
Oh, shit, shit.
You have 30 seconds or I'm leaving without you. Okay, 30 seconds.
Okay, I have to find my pants.
Dusty, what's going on in there? You're gonna be late.
Don't come in. I'm naked.
I'm running out of time here.
Just hold your horses, Dusty Bun.
Is he trying to change his grades, bro?
Do you see it?
Oh, he is.
I see it. Yikes, Dusty.
That's the only reason why I would think he's trying to break into the schools. Shit. Turn Jesus around.
I will repent later.
Definitely not the wrong girl.
We just don't know that, do we?
She returned fast times, paused at 53 minutes, 5 seconds. Do you know who pauses fast times at 53 minutes, 5 seconds? People who like boobies,
ew,
Robin.
Gross.
Boobies.
Don't say boobies.
Not a big deal, okay? I like boobies. You like boobies. Vicky likes boobies. Definitely. It's boobies.
Vicky could be bi, though. Never thought about that. I'm guessing she's going to be the center of attention because she's in the center of the season. Kind of. Oh, she's in band. Let's go.
It's like a certified genius. You do realize Ella saved the world twice, right? And yet you still have a C in Spanish.
True. You still have a C in Spanish. My girl can change it to an A, bro. They grow up so fast, god damn. Low key, he does not look like he belongs in high school. Being honest.
Chrissy, I love you, babe. You know. I think
I got nothing to say
for all of us when I say.
Of course, they, them too, in the season.
So much loss.
Uh-huh.
Jim Hopper, think about each and every one of our friends who perished in that fire. What did they die for? For us to lose to some crap school?
No.
For us to return home with our heads hung low in defeat? No. No. Let's win this game. Let's win this game for them. And that's exactly what we do.
Okay.
We embarrassed those candy asses in their own house. And now tonight, we're gonna bring home the championship trophy!
Championship game! And this is the end of Eddie's campaign. A semester of adventuring has led to this moment, and we need you.
Yeah, and the Tigers don't. You've been on the bench all year.
It's not the point. Please, arrive
damn,
at the point.
Really?
If I get
all
a gun
year?
With these guys, I'll be in the popular crowd, and then you guys will be too. Now we have that chance. I skip tonight, that's all out the window. So I'm asking you guys, as a friend, just talk to Eddie, get him to move Hellfire. Come to my game. Please. Shit.
Does it say Russia? Does it say Russia? Please say Russia. Hopper sent it, bro. Let's go. That's mad creepy, though. Break its head. Break it. totally forgot. Why are you so snooty, bro?
Hi. For my hero, I...
She actually created something. You just made a PowerPoint.
And for my visual aid, I made a Dirayama.
Fucking teenagers.
More like diarrhea.
Quiet, everyone. Let's be respectful.
This is Mr. Fibley.
Awkward.
He's a squirrel.
Bro.
And this is the alarm that my dad made.
Bro, I swear to God, that man's gonna be in 7-Eleven.
I was never scared because...
Working 9 to 5 at 7-Eleven.
Because...
Angela, let's save questions until the end of Jane's presentation.
Yeah, sorry. I'm just, like, confused. I thought this was a presentation about a historical hero. Is Gracie
bro,
by historical?
Bro, come on now. A lot of historical people were in the newspaper, bro.
My dad is famous. He saved lots
famous.
Of lives.
What the fuck are you talking about?
In a mall fire. He was a hero.
Yeah, bro.
For people.
What the fuck are you gonna say now, bitch? Too. I'm sorry.
Technically, you are correct. But Jane has decided to do her father. So, please continue with your presentation, Jane.
Bro.
Help. It wasn't that bad.
Friends don't lie.
I'm not lying. Help. Come on.
Bro. God damn it. I'm being honest, the teacher should have canceled that one chick. Like, being honest.
How's your mom holding up?
She's fine.
Hmm.
She hates our new place, which, like, yeah, it's terrible, but she's fine.
Is she still drinking?
Like, yeah, a little, but
what you're still
wondering now is like when they were like going through that shit, I'm surprised that they did not give them special like therapists and stuff like that to work out what they seen. You know what I mean? Especially her.
Open up to me.
Yeah, I know. I'm being open.
Lucas, you really care about this?
Yeah, I do. Maybe you should find something you care about, too.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
You're just...
It's
like you're not even here anymore. It's like you're a ghost or something.
The ghost? Good luck.
Damn. The head eggs.
Hey, are you alright?
I'm fine.
Yo, is she pregnant, bro?
Okay, you're sure?
That's what she's upset about. With the jock child, bro. No, it could go many ways. Either
dead?
He embraces it.
Chrissy?
Or.
Chrissy?
What the fuck?
Mom?
Chrissy? Did you hear me? Open the goddamn door, Chrissy! Open the door, Chrissy, or I'm gonna cut you like the fat pig that you are! Did you hear me?
My fucking god, bro. This season's gonna be something else. I can feel it already. Thank god Netflix put all this episodes out in one go, bro. I know it's in part, this part one. But like, still. I'm so happy that Stranger Things is not following the formula where Netflix, like, does like one episode a week or whatever the thing is. You know what I mean?
As long as you're into band or science or. Ponies, or a game where you toss balls into laundry baskets.
You want something freaky?
Oh my god. Yo, he's cool as fuck. I love him already.
That's what's
killing. Holy shit. Maybe we might ain't working, bro.
Postpone.
Postpone?
No.
Over my head. What?
Shut up.
You saying Sinclair's been taken in by
for
the
a day?
Fire?
Something like that.
Something like that.
Jesus Christ.
And rather than find a sub for him, you want to postpone. And all you guys gotta do is get your Bo Peeps on and go and find one.
Where the hell have you been? Gosh.
I have karate from 1 to 3 on Fridays.
Could be a threat.
After all, you did sabotage their U.S. operation.
Killed about 2 dozen comrades.
How would they know my name?
If it's the KGB, Joyce, and they want to find out who you are, they will.
Hmm.
Wait, can you undress her?
What?
The creepy doll. Can you remove her dress?
So fucking...
She has nipples.
Oh. Yeah. Okay, now, do you see anything?
Poor timing.
Wires or a bug or something?
It's cracked.
Cracked?
Yeah, like the porcelain's cracked and they tried to glue it back together.
Okay, do you have rope?
And something heavy.
No matter the pressure, no matter the personal cost.
That's why I love him.
That's why I love him.
Everything between us is
perfect.
I'm still rooting for my alt. Nancy!
Busting down the door and everything.
Hey, do you want to join Hellfire tonight?
Play? Do I get one of those cool t-shirts?
Yes.
Really?
Everyone gets a t-shirt.
We make them ourselves. And she's
joking.
You're being sarcastic?
Exactly.
You're being sarcastic.
Damn.
Mom says the game promotes Satanism and animal cruelty.
That's just bullshit media propaganda.
60 Minutes begs to differ.
No.
Something's gonna happen. Why her though? I wonder, like, why specifically her? What the fuck? Why would you even go in the middle of the woods? Why are you walking towards it is the question. I see that shit, I'm running. Nope.
Sorry, didn't mean to scare you. Other good news, flattery works with me. So, 25% discount for the half. $15. Robbing blind here.
Do you have anything maybe stronger?
What should I do? Kill a baby?
Nice job, Kate.
Give it
excellent work.
Stronger. Nice. Holy shit, like how strong? You're talking about like cocaine?
Very disappointing.
Please no one like hit her shit.
Oh my god.
Oh my fucking god.
I am so sorry. I hope Mr. Fibley's okay.
Fuck you. I take it back. Fuck that bitch. What the fuck? Are you serious? Why will walk like that?
Oh my god.
So like fancy.
Angela.
Yeah. Fuck her. Right, I would Angela. Snitch.
You come with me.
What? Why?
Let's go.
I didn't do anything. Tell her, Jane. Tell her.
No, fuck you.
Help. Help.
Tell her, Jane. Tell her. No, fuck you. Help. I would definitely tell. Even if I was a bystander, bro. I'd be like, it was definitely that bitch right there that did it.
We'll fix it together.
Bruh, are you serious?
As possible.
Yep, got it.
One more thing. Joyce, are you there? Talk to me. Joyce! 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 Joyce!
Yeah.
What happened?
It broke.
Hop is alive. Go, bro. We were in high school. This is off topic, but like when they were singing the Pledge of Allegiance, like, we used to just sit in our seats. Like, no one would stand up. Legit. I'm being serious.
Amazing.
Oh, you know what? At this time, I guess, like, same sex, like, wasn't really normal or accepted. So that's why she's, like, so, like that, I guess. Bro, that shit sounds terrible. Being honest, to make it postponed, you just be like, I'm not going there. And you find, like, three more so people, you know what I mean? Make him, sister. Like, postpone.
He's sharp.
What's your class and level? Level one dwarf?
My name is Lady Applejack, and I'm a chaotic good half-elf rogue level 14, and I will sneak behind any monster and draw my way and stab them in the back with my poison-soaked kukri. And I'll smile as I watch them die a slow, agonizing death. So, we gonna do this, or we gonna keep chit-chatting like this is your mommy's book club?
Yo. Oh my gosh. I like her.
Welcome to Hellfire.
Sinclair, you're in.
Huh? You're in. You're on the go.
Yo.
I say we
let's
fight.
Go.
To the death.
Yo. Yo, who is that actor with the long hair? That's a club leader.
Guys, I hate to say this, but we're
gonna have to look him up and see what else movies he was in. He's actually a pretty good actor.
That wasn't literal.
How many hit points do you and Applejack have left?
12.
We're here, on the inbound. We're gonna try and take away Jason. Double team him back is gonna free up Patrick on the left.
Wait, no. You gotta let me take the shot.
It's risky as hell. But you're the ones on the battlefield. So it's your call.
Why you gotta take the shot?
What do you say, Lady Applejack?
It's a team effort.
You really gotta ask?
He's just trying to take that one last shot, so... Be like, he won the game for us. He had the big speech and won that game
Let's
for us.
Kill the son of a bitch.
That definitely did not go in. Let's go, Lucas. He got the buzzer beater. Done. I am done. Yo! And you had that boy on the bench all year long. Ooh! Was that possible CGI'd? I don't know. I wonder how many takes that took for to make it so dramatic. Who's that?
This is my capsule.
Huh?
Okay, all right.
Bringing home the big. But definitely, if the other guys found out, he'd be pretty sus more? About it.
The special case.
Then you're like over how his house late at night, you know what I mean?
Oh, well, it depends if you snort it or not. If you do, then, yeah, it'll, kick in pretty quick.
When she turns around, please don't be down the hallway. Nothing. Please.
Find it? Eddie?
Bro.
Just loosening this up for you, sweetheart. You're going to look absolutely beautiful.
What the fuck? Yo.
Dad!
What's happening with her, bro?
Dad!
Gotcha. Chrissy? Chrissy? Hello? Chrissy! Okay, Chrissy, wake up.
Bro.
Hey.
What the heck? If I seen that, I would be freaked out. Well, Chrissy needs to grab a weapon. Bro, grab something. Start swinging.
Can you hear me? Wake up, Chrissy! Chrissy, wake up! I don't like this, Chrissy! Wake up!
Maybe she went to Special K just to like calm her nerves down, maybe? Could be? Okay, could be that. I thought it was because of her pregnancy, but never mind. Definitely for calmer nerves. Bro, are we gonna see the face of this shit thing?
Chrissy, wake up now! Chrissy!
What?
Chrissy!
What the? He's like, what the fuck? The graphics in the show is out there. it's out there. Holy shit. Okay, Netflix. You outdid yourself. Sorry. I perceived that she was trying to get drugs, something harder, to possibly, you know, kill the baby, because I thought she threw up obviously, I think she is fucking pregnant. I think so, for sure. She was throwing up. Or it could be just because of stress. But that's like the first thing I thought of because, you know, obviously it's a jock and everything like that. So I thought it was like that kind of storyline. You know what I mean? Yeah, she just wanted something stronger because of the simple fact is that she was having these moments. You know what I mean? Which is just insane. So I'm wondering if her whole family got taken like that. And I'm guessing that has to be part of, like, the Mind Flayer, or is the Mind Flayer, or a part of the Mind Flayer, you know what I mean? Over, and was, like, part of it, so maybe part of the Mind Flayer, that's actually the whole Mind Flayer right there, and it's, like, its full form, maybe. Being honest, I'm surprised it took after Chrissy. I would have think that it went straight for E11, you know what I mean? But seeing, maybe it's just because it's based in the town. Maybe she has to come to the town and everything like that for it to, like, E11 to, you know, connect with it, I'm guessing. I'm pretty sure Eleven's gonna get her powers back. She has to, okay? She just has to. And I feel like it's gonna come in clutch. Like, it's gonna be, like, a life or death situation where she just does it, you know what I mean? It's gonna be so cool if she does it.
I feel like she's gonna do it like right at the last episode or something like that that makes you want to go to part two. That's what I'm thinking. But hopefully you guys enjoyed my reaction for Stranger Things season 4 episode 1. Like I said, if you guys want to see the full length, throw it over on Patreon. Let me know how you guys enjoyed it. Leave a comment. Tell me how you enjoyed this first episode. Were you terrified? I was definitely not terrified, but the animations, not animations, the imagery, the CGI at the end, best thing ever. Best thing ever. Hands down. Best thing ever. I'm like looking around my making sure there's no mind flare around me. But other than that, hopefully you guys enjoyed my reaction. And I'll see you guys later for this episode 2. Peace. Bye.